Hi there. In this question, we are going to use a difference in electronegativities to determine what type of bond each of these